On the 14th of August we sailed from the land in the Bold Princess Royal bound for Newfoundland. With a 40 seamen, a ship's company, and a volley from the eastward to the westward Bowie. We'd not been a-sailing, well, 2 days or three, when a man from the masthead a-sail he did see. She's aboard down upon us, a bearing wind blew, while under her mizzen black colour she flew. Good Lord, cries the captain, what shall we do now? Here comes a bold pirate to rob us, I know. Oh no, cries the chief mate, that'll never be. So we'll shake down a reef, boys, and from her we'll go. Well, she chased us to windward through all of that today. She chased us to windward but could make no way. For a shot she sent frequent to make us stay, but she hauled down her mainsail and she then bore away. Thank God, cries the captain, the pirate is gone. Go down to your grog, boys, go down everyone. Go down to your grog, boys, be of good cheer. The pirate has vanished.